Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina, music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden, I was in love but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden, down put his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on its back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso back to the Badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden, my love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddle up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet may find me, tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso, I can see Rose's Cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward, down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys, off to my left right a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me, I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my side. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for the leader is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to bed. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle, I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I die for, one little kiss and Felina's
we got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, I'm gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson, look out Jackson town.
We'll go on down to Jackson. Go play your hand, you big talking man, make a big fool.
of that city, people gonna stoop and bow. All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson. You turn loose of my coat, 'cause I'm going to Jackson.
Goodbye, that's all she wrote.
Good afternoon, everybody. Let me know if you can see me and hear me okay. All right. Well, this is a new thing for me, folks. I've been playing for 50 years now. I'm 56 years old. I started when I was 6 years old. And for the last 24 years, I've been entertaining at retirement homes, nursing homes, independent living homes, hospitals, and obviously in the world we're in right now, this is my way to get my music and entertainment out to the seniors at those facilities. So I hope there's some people watching from there. I saw Rebecca signed in from QHC, so that's great. If you see me looking over this way, that's where my feed's coming from, so I can see the messages coming up over on this side. So here we go. We're going to start with a great old Willie Nelson song that more or less says it all right now. Doing? I'm not sick. I guess I'm doing fine. It's been so long now, and it seems now like it is just the other day. Gee, ain't it funny how time slips away? How's your new love? Hope that he's doing fine. Heard you told him that you love him to the end of time. Well, that's the same thing that you told me, and it seems like just the other day. Gee, ain't it funny how time slips away. Gotta go now, I guess I'll see you around. Don't know when though, 'cause I never know when I'll be back in town. But remember what I tell you, that in time you'll surprising how time slips away. Gee, ain't it funny how time slips away. There we go. There's our first classic song of the afternoon. A great old Willie Nelson song. All right. Let's get to one of the other guitars here. So like I said earlier, folks, this is something totally new for me. We'll see how all this works out, and if it turns out okay, we'll definitely do this again at another time. Okay, this song here goes back to out of sight. Though I wish they were taking me back to Abilene, my Abilene. Abilene, Abilene, prettiest town that I've ever seen. Don't I wish they were taking me back to Abilene, sweet Abilene. Don't I wish they were taking me back to Abilene, my Abilene. A great old song from 1963, George Hamilton IV. And that, folks, was one of the very first country songs that I ever learned. Taught to me by the one and only Jim Ellis, who was my mentor. And we'll talk a little bit more about Jim a little later on in the show. Right now we're going to do a great old Willie Nelson song. Back, this song actually goes back to 1945. Willie Nelson brought it out in 1975 and made this song quite famous.
In the twilight blue I see her, blue eyes bright in the rain. As we kissed goodnight and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember, only memories remain. Through the ages I'll remember blue eyes crying. Silver,
nothing wrong with silver hair.
All my life I loved in vain. I can see her star in heaven, blue eyes bright in the rain. We meet up yonder, we'll stroll hand in hand again. Through the ages I'll remember blue eyes bright in the rain. Blue eyes bright in the rain.
There, a great old Willie Nelson song from 1975. Okay, let's just take a look here. Oh, we're getting some more people on there. That's great. All right, we're going to do a classic Charlie Pride song right now. And this is pretty much a song you have to do. It's such a classic country song. Going back to 1965.
Oh, the crystal chandeliers lights up the paintings on your wall. Marble statuettes are standing steady in the hall. But will each time the crowd that has you laughing loud help you dry your tears? When the dew wears off of your crystal chandelier, I never did fit in too well with the folks you knew. It's plain to see that the likes of me didn't fit with you. So you traded me for the gaiety, the well-to-do. And you turned away from the love I offered you. Oh, the crystal chandeliers light up the paintings on your wall. Marble statuettes are standing stately in the hall. But will the time be proud that as you laugh and loud help you dry your tears? When the new wears off of your crystal chandelier. I see your picture in the news most every day. And you're the chosen girl of the social world. Stories say, but a paper smile only lasts a while and it fades away. And the love we knew will come home to you someday.
All right, everybody sing.
Oh, the crystal chandeliers lights up the paintings on your wall. Marble statuettes are standing stately in the home. But will the time be proud that as you laugh and loud help you dry your tears? When the new wears off of your crystal chandelier. When the new wears off of your crystal chandelier.
Great old Charlie Pride song from 1965. Okay, we're going to go and move it up a few years to 1970, one of the great classic country musicians is Mr. Ray Price, who's no longer with us, but we're going to do a couple Ray Price songs right now, and this Ray Price song, like I said, goes back to 1970. This one's kind of a tearjerker, folks, so have your Kleenex ready.
Don't look so sad. I know it's over, but life goes on, and the soul world will keep on turning. Let's just be glad we had some time to spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges that were burning. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window, and make believe you love me one more time. For the good times, and I'll get along. You'll find another, and I'll be here if you should find you ever need me. Don't say a word about tomorrow or forever. There'll be time enough for sadness when you leave me.
What you gotta do?
Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window, and make believe you love me one more time. For the good times,
From 1970, a great classic country song by Mr. Ray Price. Now, Ray Price, he started putting his songs out in the mid and late 50s. And this next song is another Ray Price song. And this goes back to 1956, everybody. So I want to say this is probably one of Mr. Price's first songs. So here we go.
Now blue ain't the word for the way that I feel. There's a storm brewing in this heart of mine. This ain't no crazy dream, but I know that it's real. Someone else's love now, you're not mine. Crazy arms that seek to hold somebody new, but my burning heart keeps saying, you're not mine. My troubled mind will soon to another to be read. That's why I'm lonely all the time. Please take these treasured dreams I had for you and me, and take all the love I thought was mine. This ain't no crazy dream, but I know that it's real. That's why I'm lonely all the time. Crazy arms that seek to hold somebody new, but my burning heart keeps saying, you're not mine. My troubled mind will soon to another you'll be with. That's why I'm lonely all the time. That's why I'm lonely all the time.
Great old song from Mr. Ray Price. Okay, I'm gonna move away from the mic here. And I'm certain you're all thinking, okay, Jay, you said this is a classic country afternoon. Well, you better play some Johnny Cash then, right? All right, we see we got some more people on there. That's great. Hello, everybody. So as I said earlier, my name is Jay Middleton. I'm from Belleville. Most of you know that are on the channel here. But I've been playing guitar since I was a little boy at age 6 years old. And I'm 56 now, and for the last 24 years, I've been entertaining at seniors' home, sharing my classic country music with the folks in retirement homes, nursing homes, independent living homes, hospitals, and I thoroughly enjoy doing that. As much as they enjoy the music, I enjoy bringing it to them. Well, obviously, in today's world, it's difficult to get out to do that with all the lockdowns and self-isolating. So I thought I'd give this a try. This is my first time doing this, and if this goes well, then we're going to do this on a weekly basis until this mess is all cleared up. So, as I said earlier, it won't be a classic country afternoon if we didn't do some Johnny Cash. So here we go, folks.
Why hear the train a-coming? It's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on, but that train keeps rolling on down the sand. When I was just a baby, my mom told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I
I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head. Life at this rich folks eating in that fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. And those people keep moving, that's what tortures me. Okay folks, big finish, everybody ready? If they free me from this prison, if that railroad train is mine, then I'm moving on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I wanna stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. There we go, some Johnny Cash. Classic Johnny Cash, of course. All right, well, I have to tell you a little bit about this guitar here, folks. So, back when I was a teenager and I was playing all the classic... Well, when I met Mr. Jim Ellis through his daughter, Jim Ellis told me he was a classic country musician here locally in town. He told me that kind of music isn't going to work around his family. He was joking, of course. But anyways, it was Mr. Jim Ellis that taught me classic country music. It was Mr. Jim Ellis that gave me the confidence to play guitar and sing the classic country songs. Well, Jim Ellis, he had a 1963 Gibson J50, and that was my dream guitar after he let me play it. And it was 2 years ago that I bought myself a 1963 Gibson J50. So this is a very special guitar for me, and it is definitely a classic, classic country guitar. And speaking of classic country, we're going to go... One moment. Cheers. To Jim Ellis. We're going to do a classic country song that Jim and I used to always play. Heartache number one was when you left me. I never knew that I could hurt this way. And heartache number two was when you came back again. You came back, but never meant to stay. What you got? Now I've got heartaches by the numbers, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the numbers, a love that I can't mend. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number three was when you called me and said that you were coming home to stay. And with hopeful heart I waited for your knock on the door. I waited, but you must have lost your way. Let me hear ya. Now I've got heartaches by the numbers, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches behind the numbers, a love that I can't bend. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. One more time. Yes, I've got heartaches behind the numbers, trouble by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the numbers, love that I can't mend. But the day that I start counting, 1959. Great old classic country song. Okay, I'm going to check the TV here. Ah, very good, very good. Oh, you want to hear some blues. Well, as the title says, this is a classic country show. Okay, here's something I want to do right now. And before I start this next song, I wanna ask a favor to everybody that's watching this right now. Please, on my classic country page, please hit the like button on my page. That's very important for me. I have a few likes on there right now. The page has been running for about 18 months, and now that I'm doing these live broadcasts, I need to have at least 100 likes so I can get some statistics back from the videos that I'm posting. I can't get statistics until I get 100 likes on my page. So if you can like the page, that would be wonderful. Thank you. Well, this next song for all the folks out there that love the real old classic songs, you know, where you build a campfire and you're sitting around roasting some hot dogs and some marshmallows. Well, let's go down in the valley. Down in the valley, the valley's so low. Hang your head over and hear the wind blow. Hear the wind blow. Check some of the messages here. Hi, Aunt Mikey. Thank you, Heather. Thank you, Ann, from Sault Ste. Marie. Thank you. Okay. So let's see here. That was an old song, of course, Down in the Valley. And I'm going to throw another old song in there to get everyone's foot tapping. This song is going back. This song is going back to 1925. A very, very good year. And I'll say it's a very, very good year because that was the year my father was born. And if it wasn't for my father, when I was a little boy of 6 years old, and I don't believe I ever said I wanted to play guitar to my parents. It was something that they wanted me to do. And there's a whole story about that, and hopefully someday I can tell it to you. But it was my father primarily that got me playing guitar. And when I wanted to go outside and, you know, play road hockey and play baseball and play soccer, I could do that, but as soon as I practiced guitar. Well, my father was born in 1925. My dad's been gone for 10 years now. And this is a great song that came out in 1925. Five-foot-two, eyes of blue, oh, what those five-foot can do. Has anybody seen my gal? Turned-up nose, turned-down hose, flappers, yes, sir, one of those. Has anybody seen my gal? Okay, so before we get into the chorus here, the next verse, that verse we just did talks about flappers. Flappers, yes sir, one of those. I need you to post to me and tell me what a flapper is. You run into 5 foot 2, covered with fur, getting rings, all those things. Bet your life it isn't her. Could she love, could she woo, could she, could she, could she coo? Has anybody seen my gal? Okay, let's get that again. You ready? 5 foot 2, eyes of blue. Oh, what those 5 foot can do. Has anybody seen my gal? Turned up nose, turned down hose. Flappers, yes sir, one of those. Anybody seen my gal? Looked into 5 foot 2, covered with fur, diamond rings, and all those things. Sure life it isn't her. Could she love, could she woo, could she, could she, could she coo? Has anybody seen my, anybody seen my, anybody seen my gal? There, from 1925. Okay, we're gonna keep that same tempo going with this next song, but we're gonna turn the clock up approximately 50 years. And this is a great old classic country song by the one and only Roger Miller. Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let for 50 cents, no phone, no cooler pets, I ain't got no cigarettes, so much 2 hours of pushing room, but 8 by 12 for mama. Man by means, by no means king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination old worn out suits and shoes. Don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I found, short but not too big around. I'm a man by means, by no means king of the road. Okay, singers. Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let for 50 cents, no phone, no cooler pets. What ain't you got? Ain't got no cigarettes, so much 2 hours of push and broom, by 8 by 12, mama. means by no means king of the road. I'm a king of the road. Roger Miller, king of the road. Thank you. I can't hear you applauding, but I'm sure you're enjoying it. Okay. Bringing my beverage of choice up to the camera here. We're going to do a Kenny Rogers song right now. So here's a cheers to Kenny Rogers. I had the pleasure of seeing Kenny Rogers in concert at Casino Rama when he was doing his farewell tour. I want to say I saw him in 2017, late 2017, or maybe it was 2018, but it was truly one of the classic country shows. So this song goes back to 1977. In a bar in Toledo, across from the depot, on a bar stool she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, I walked up on over, sat down and asked her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, here ever after, after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him, thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman, sat there beside him, had a strange look on his face. And his big hands were calloused, they looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. He started shaking, big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, "You better find time to leave me, Lucille. 400 children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time you're hurting won't heal. You better find time to leave me." After he left us, I ordered more whiskey, thought how she made him look small. From the lights of the bar room to a rented motel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, and when she came to me, she must have thought I'd lost my mind. For I couldn't hold her, the words that he told her, they're coming back time after. You better find time to leave me, Lucille. 400 children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time you hurt and won't heal. You better find time to leave me, Lucille. Okay, one more time. You better find time to leave me, Lucille. 400 children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time you hurt and won't heal. You pick a fine time to leave me to see you. You pick a fine time to leave me to see you. Mr. Kenny Rogers from 1977. Thank you, Kenny. Okay, let's see where we are here. Okay, here's a great old song, and boy, this one definitely fits what we're going through these days. This song goes back to 1957. Anyone out there by themselves in their homes, you can relate to this just as I can. Well, everybody's going out and having fun. Well, I'm just a fool for staying home and having none. And I can't get over how she set me free.
free. Hold on to me. A bad mistake I'm making just by hanging around. I know that I should have some fun and paint the town. A lovesick fool as blind as I can see. Hold on to me. Oh, I bet she's not like me. She's out in fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charms. But I still love her so. And brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. There must be some way I can use these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. Lovesick fool as blind as I can be. Hold on to me. Well, everybody's going out and having fun. Well, I'm just a fool for staying home and having none. Can't get over how to set me free. Hold on to me. Hold on to me. Hold on to me.
From 1957, great old classic country song. Oh, I'm gonna do one more. Gonna do one more with this. So here's a song. Here's a song that goes back to the late 60s as well. I want to say it came out in 67, same as our last song. Everybody will know this song, and everybody will definitely know the artist that performed this song. You can never forget this gentleman's name, Mr. Engelbert. Humperdinck. Please release me. Let me go, for I don't love you anymore. To waste our lives would be a sin. Release me and let me love again. I have found a new love here. I will always wander near. Her lips are warm while yours are cold. Release me, my darling. Let me go. Let me hear ya. Please release me. Let me go. Again. Please release me, can't you see? You'd be a fool to cling to me. To live a life would bring us pain. So release me and let me love again. Here we go. Please release me. Let me go. I don't love you anymore. To waste our lives would be a sin. So release me and let me love again. Big finish. Release me and let me love again. From Engelbert Humperdinck, back in 1967. Okay, time for me to stretch my legs again. wet my whistle. Let me check the messages here. So if you're just tuning in, this is my first time doing this, and I wanted to reach out to all my senior friends at the nursing homes, retirement homes, independent living homes, and hospitals. So I hope you're joining me. Of course, my friends and family on Facebook, I know you're watching. And I'm using nothing than my smartphone right now. The mic on my smartphone, and of course what I have plugged in here. I have it casting to my TV right here, and that way I can sort of see the messages coming up. Well, hello Arlene from Perth. Thanks for joining us. Brenda Jean, hey cousin Brenda. Thank you. Okay, well, this next song is probably one of my favorite classic country songs. I want to say I probably do it every time I go out and perform. And it's an old Eddie Arnold song. And Mr. Jim Reeves also did a fantastic recording of this. And we're going to give this a try. Country song for you. All right. Do we have some Hank Snow fans out there? Great Canadian classic country and western star, Mr. Hank Snow. We're going to do an old Hank Snow song right now. This goes back, I believe, to 1956. A song that was covered by Elvis Presley.
of time. Now and then there's a fool such as I.
Legion. Thank you. Hello, Helen from Sault Ste. Marie. Cousin Patsy, you said the magic word. So, folks, I mentioned this earlier. The Facebook page that you're on is my classic country music page. I've had it up running for about 18 months. And as I was getting this video ready to do, this live stream, I found out I can't get the statistics from it unless I have 100 likes on my page. So please, if you haven't done so already, hit the like button on my Classic Country Music by Jay Facebook page. That'll help me see the stats from the videos I'm doing. Okay, let's go back to the microphone here. We're gonna do a couple more songs here. I know we're running out of time, but it's not like we're gonna jump out of the house and go somewhere, right? We're gonna throw away a gospel song in here, a classic old gospel song from the one and only Ferlin Husky.
On the wings of a snow-white dove, he sends his pure, sweet love, a song from above. On the wings of the dove, when trouble surrounds us, when evil comes, body grows weak, the spirits grow numb. When these things beset us, he doesn't forget us. He sends down his love on the wings of a dove. On the wings of a snow-white dove, he sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above. On the wings of a dove. When Noah had drifted on the flood many days, he searched for land in various ways. Troubles he had some, but he wasn't forgotten. He sets down his love on the wings of the dove. On the wings of a snow-white dove, he sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above. On the wings of a dove.
One more time!
On the wings of a snow-white dove, he sends his pure, sweet love, a sign. the wings of a dove.
From Ferlin Husky, that song goes back to 1960. Okay, I got two more songs, folks, before our time is up. And these two songs I want to dedicate to the two gentlemen in my lives that mean so much, especially for my music. This next song I'm going to do is an old Merle Haggard song. And Jim Ellis, again, as I said earlier in the show, he was my mentor. He was my guitar teacher. He was my confidence booster. He was everything to me when it came to playing guitar. And this next song is a song that Jim and I played almost every time we got together. And this is for Jim. Each night I leave the bar room when it's over. Not feeling any pain at closing time. But tonight your memory found me much too sore. I couldn't drink enough to get you all the time. Tonight the bottle let down and let your memories come around. The one true friend I tonight the bottle ran down. I always found a bottle I could turn to, and lately I've been turning every day. But the wine don't take effect the way it used to. I'm hurting in that old. Tonight the bottle let down and let your memories come around. The one true friend I thought tonight the bottle let down. Tonight the bottle. Tonight, the bottle let down. Great old Merle Haggard song, that was for Jim Ellis. All right, folks, we got one song left to do here. I'm going to stand up for this one and tell you a little story about this song. So, as I said earlier, I've been entertaining at retirement homes, nursing homes, independent living homes, hospitals for the last 24 years, doing 150 plus shows a year. It's just been a thrill for me to be able to do this. I am retired now, 35 years with the federal government, and this guitar thing that I do is definitely a blessing for me, and I know my senior friends in those places thoroughly enjoy it as well. Well, in my 24 years of doing this, this next song is always, always the last song I finish with. And there's two reasons why I do this song as my last song, and those two reasons has to do, first off, with my father. And again, if you heard me earlier saying, it's because of my father and my father-in-law, of course, as I mentioned earlier, that I play guitar. Well, my father, when he was quite sick 10.5 years ago before he passed away, the one thing that got my father up off the couch and made him smile and forget about his pain was my father's favorite song that I'm going to play for you next. So that's the one reason I sing it. The second reason I sing it is for all my senior friends out there definitely all you people, you are my sunshine. Enjoyed the show. Please send me a like on my page on my Facebook, Classic Country by Jay Facebook page. And if you'd like to see this happen again next week, please send me a note. Thank you all very much. I hope you enjoyed the show, and maybe we'll see you again next week. Bye bye.